Hello guys, I'm StickDude, and today...
And I am Thatswhatbradsaid.
Yes indeed, that's what Brad said, and...
Where do I find gold blocks?
Oh, you get them from the carnival thing. That's my secret strategy. Oh my god, move out the way, you damn...
Oh my gosh, there's so many people!
It actually ruins this whole thing. It's like, try to get diamond blocks and there's like 80 people's heads in the motherfucking way.
I just made two sets of boots by accident.
Oh, you're screwed, man. You're screwed.
Forget diamond pick for the core. I said don't forget diamond pick for the core. Okay.
Yeah.
I need some gold and a metric ton of apples.
Metric ton.
No, just a metric ton. That's just impolite. Didn't your mother teach you better than I'm feeling?
No.
Wait, I'm your mother. I did not teach you better.
Nah. I don't think you actually taught me anything. It's just... Oh my god, someone... Is that you adopting my... God
Get
apple trick?
Yeah?
Oh,
I know.
Brad!
Don't take my gold!
smile for the camera, man.
I'm also recording.
I know. I just took some of your gold.
I need 16 blocks. So I want to get 2.
How
about we work together and you get a bunch of apples and I get a bunch of gold?
Okay, I've got one. What I usually do is make a chest, like a hidden chest somewhere, with like a stash of apples.
Okay, I've got a bunch of gold. Somebody else, I think, has got the idea.
Oh no!
No, he's gonna take all our apples!
I'm like the only person, I'm the only person that I've seen use this here.
What about me? Oh, I've got one!
Oh, I saw that actually. I've got one too.
I got two. That's mine.
That's mine.
I've got the gold for 2. What do you have?
I have no gold. Oh, that... 3 feet. Yes.
Come on, give me one. That's not fair.
That's what Brad said.
Touche. Come on, give me another one.
Okay. So you need to get me gold for me too then, if I give you that apple.
Screw you then.
I threw it to you. That's mine.
I took it and threw it
on the ground.
Threw it on
I've got another one. I threw the rest of the cake too.
I have 2 OP golden apples. Come get some.
I've got 4 apples.
I'm coming towards their side. It's gonna... Oh, it hurts.
The pain. Like, you actually need to break your teeth to eat the apple.
Literally, it's made of solid gold.
Yeah. You need to be in a series. What?
It's gonna be 2 derps do their thing.
I saw that. Actually, I was going to call this stick to what you know, because. Yeah, I'm no longer doing freaking. What do you want to call it? Waking up, because it's not.
No, I just pushed off the edge, you.
How many did you use?
I ate one and then instantly got pushed off the edge. And there's no more diamond at spawn.
Yeah, well, there's like some other places where you can get it.
But what? Don't we need a diamond pick for the core?
Yeah, but I mean, there's lots of diamonds in other places, unless.
What would happen if we ran out of diamond?
We'd literally be completely fucked.
What happened if both teams ran out of diamond?
Then I'd have to go to gold corn mode.
Would it like detect if there was no more diamond, or would it just like?
You just have to wait.
Wait, I'm not blue, damn it.
Are you not? How? Keanu! Keanu!
Who's Keanu?
Keanu! I love Keanu.
Who's Keanu?
Keanu is a boss.
I'll be beaten up by a panda.
Oops, lag. Keanu's not so high. He's going. He just ruined my heart.
I'm being pursued.
No, Brad. I need to get lots of gold.
Kill someone. Yeah.
Yeah. What do you have?
GG. Iron.
No, really. That all. Cough, noob, cough, what?
No, I'm gonna die, 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 I'm gonna die. GG.
Good game, son.
You're not a panda.
Is it a panda?
It was a puzzle fighter, not a panda. But you gotta fight those puzzles, you know?
Yeah.
Those OP puzzles.
Yeah, definitely. My parents were killed by a puzzle.
Well, your fake parents were.
My fake parents.
Of course your real parents, like me, were.
Yeah. You're
we
still
were,
alive.
We were killed by a pack of flaming Mongols.
Flaming what?
Mongols.
Mumbles?
Mongols. Ah! There's not a bridge there. There's not.
Boom.
Well, that was efficient use of iron.
Did you do what I did in direct fire?
Yeah. I'm going to deliberately take one more block of iron than necessary.
Oh, YOLO. Talk to the police.
No thanks. I don't find them that attractive.
Oh, I do. Cuff what?
What?
Pardon?
You find police uniforms attractive, no? Is this something you're not telling us here?
What? A little bit. Stunts wears them a lot. Cuff.
So stunts a policeman, you say?
Yeah, totally. Let's do that.
I'm bad at this.
I've got 4 OP apples.
Where are you now? Have you just been harvesting OP apples all this time?
Yep. Okay, I'm like a hoarder. I'm like hiding them away and stuff.
Can I have one?
if I told you where it was, I'd probably have to kill you.
Where is it now?
You'll never know it ever.
Where is it now?
I can't tell you. If I told you, I'd have to kill you.
No, show me.
I want to see if you can find it, actually. Oh,
damn. LOL! I took them both.
No, you did, you scumbag. Alright, I'm going to leave. Okay, yeah, let's just go with 2 and then we'll take out the core. Let's go.
I don't have a diamond pick, do you?
I have a diamond pick.
Where are there any more diamonds left?
Yeah, probably down below.
I'm going to check, just to be sure.
Maybe this, I don't know what...
Can't get out! Somebody broke a ladder. Hey, no, baby. Nom nom nom! Nom 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 nom! There's a blue guy right here, kill him!
Got him.
Oh, I got him.
He stole my kill, man. Get any armor? Yes! One does not simply walk into Num's base.
There's a bridge over there that goes off.
Pretty bad room rate, like. Go into normal. And then we'll go into...
There's a bridge all the way across, but there's a guy at the other end, and I don't trust him.
I'm getting some weird...
Oh, I just shot a guy off!
Yeah!
YOLO!
YOLO! Do you want any... I'll put on parkour to decrease. That's what I'll do. I see my frame is like...
There should be reverse knockback. Like something that pulls you forward instead of pushes you.
Did you just run into their base?
Yeah.
Okay, did you go in through the wooden thing?
No, I went through like a glass bridge. There's water everywhere!
Oh yeah, so I see the one you're talking about. Brad, I see you. Look behind you, baby. Wait for me. Ow!
I just opened the chest twice.
No.
Okay, random guy, you go, where's the core?
If you follow me, one second, wait.
A guy didn't have a diamond pick on him. Kill steal. Okay, no, I'll protect you. Have you got any OP golden apples left?
Yeah, I've got one.
Can we not end? I can't wake up. Ah, I'm being attacked! Nom, help me, nom!
No, okay, Brad, no! I'm trying to spend...
I keep opening a workbench as well. Oh, yeah.
Okay, you, I'll protect you, baby.
Oh, there's 3 of us. Come on, yeah! Where's the core?
Okay, okay, he's in our team.
Where's the core?
The core is above us.
I'm being attacked from behind as well.
Or be attacked from. Oh my god, we need to help him. In fact, we should leave him
to
die.
So many of them!
Leave him to die, man!
Eat an OP golden apple quickly!
Okay, I did.
There's so many!
Oh my god.
I'm trying to help you, but it's not working.
Killing spray.
Oh my god, this is so awesome. So much crap on the ground as well.
So much stuff on the
Everyone's just like dying to our awesomeness. Oh my god, my OP apples run out of time. Oh, I'm dead. Yes!
That's the most epic end ever.
Oh, we were so close to death, man.
That was so cool.
Oh my god.
I really hope that the audio isn't messed up.
Look at the amount of crap on the ground, man.
So much.
Oh, we were so awesome.
That was the best game
ever.
That
reminds me of that time we did Main Z. With that, I think we will end the recording here. Goodbye, guys. Say goodbye, Brad.
No.
Okay.